Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play 2 Point Hospital. With me, TapersCrazy, where we last left off, we were having an absolute nightmare with queues and stuff. It's moved from GP's offices to diagnosis rooms now, so that's probably better than what I was expecting. I need more general diagnosis and more... fluid analysis rooms are apparently very popular, those things. The rest of the hospital seems fine, also minus the Pan's lab. Let me just hire 2 more nurses. No, I can't hire 2 more nurses. I just got to deal with it. I think we're all in training. No, they're just not doing their job. I've not got enough nurses to deal with the amount of... Really? 4 rooms that aren't... Jesus, that's not very good. Okay, but that's neither here nor there. I need another Pan's room because this is a bit out of hand. Like, why is there no nurse in here? Where's the nurse? Where's the nurse? Nurse Jeff Lizard. Okay, what does this mean? Maybe the jobs in this room high priority. There we go. Right, okay, so we need to burn through this queue massively. This is getting a bit out of hand now. I know we need to cure loads of patients in this room, but seriously, this is crazy. And I don't want to launch any more marketing campaigns because the capacity is already pretty much maxed out. So these diagnosis queues are an absolute nightmare. Do I still need to hire more nurses? I do. Can't hire you just yet. Let's switch to full speed and... No, I can't. I'm shit. I'm hemorrhaging money, actually. That's not very good. How am I doing for loans? How many have I taken out? Get this back. Just so we're back in the green. Hire another good nurse. Actually, I want to hire a nurse that's like essentially got specialized injection administration, treatment, motivation, pharmacy management. Treatment and diagnosis. So I like a lot which are geared towards treatment. Emotional intelligence, treatment, jab master would be good. And what else am I going to do today? Copy this, put it here. Screw that little corridor that we've got going on there. 3, 1, 2, 3 off that, 3 off that. That should put us in a nice place. And we'll have one of these down here. No, it won't because I need a little bit more money. So let me just speed it up and hopefully we don't hemorrhage a bit more money. There you go, perfect. Right, grave and emergency. We've got no room for emergencies in this hospital in the slightest. We're already max capacity pretty much. I know what I just said about treatment stuff, but I'm in desperate need of nurses at the moment. I've just burnt that 100,000 like no man's business. That's crazy. Like, how many patients are waiting for this bloody jab master room? That's crazy. Shit, son. My god. That marketing thing, you know? This is the problem with marketing, though. Like, I appreciate that marketing gets more people into your hospital, but the problem with that is, you see what it's done for my capacity in the injection room. It's just blown it out of the water. It's your job to be a rabbit. Well, if nothing else, you'll have good. And I'm shit short of money to do anything about it. Like, at this point, I could probably squeeze it in there. No, it's a 4x4 room. Shit. Oh no. Don't worry, you'll get through it. Can you start dealing with patients, please? Start whittling away. People die. I need to send some patients out before my death count gets too high. Help. Poisoning. No, y'all. What am I gonna do? Help. Bottom. You're in a treatment room, I think. Why can't I send you home? Oh well. Send you home. Right, who's got very shit health and is waiting for the... Can I reprioritize the room so it's... Like, is there a way that I can prioritize the queue so that it's people that are ill first without having to do all this shit? Oh, well. No, we'll just let it burn. We'll just let it burn. We'll just let it burn down. Yeah, we've got many toilets. We're actually having toilet problems as well. That's another thing I didn't think would be a problem in the hospital. I need to start being a bit better with my facilities as well. Okay, can I add more than one member of staff in here? That's no, you can't. Okay. Pause. Let me just copy this. What are you squeezing there? Not without blocking the corridor. And I don't want that blocking the corridor because that's just going to cause madness. No, can't squeeze you in there. Is there any other buildings that I can get? I can get this one. This one. Yeah, okay. Let's let that build. Once that's done, we'll get a few more. We'll get a few more rooms just to stave this off. Well, as soon as we've got the money back. Because this is getting massively out of hand. Oh, the queue's huge. Don't worry, patients. Your time will come. Step training required. Not now. Sorry. I just need to keep the money coming. Well, at least the research is going well. 2,000 out of, what is it, 5,000? Yeah, going through that. Hospital Vio needs to be 5 million, so adding these rooms would just be beneficial anyway. Okay. It's just the money that's the problem. Copy. Right, that's 1, 2, 3. No, it's not gonna work, is it? Let me think. Let's readjust some stuff. You might be able to see where I'm going with this. I'm gonna put the door over here. Like so, hire two more nurses. It is nurses that comes in here, I think. Toilets. Can never be too short of toilets in this place, I've heard. I should really take Spectre's advice and get that larger toilets. I think that would be more beneficial for the hospital at the end of the day. Drinks machine. Snack machine, benches all the way down. I also need a frame. Oh no, don't do this because you just distract me from what I want to do. Fine. No, people have been dying in hospital. I'm not going to get that. And I've not been training this year, so. Items. Leaflet stand, and a large radiator, I think, will... Where's the large radiator? There we go, and can we get some plants here as well? Ooh, stop dropping litter on the floor, there's a bin right there, you lazy bastards. Yeah, we'll get another mayoral visit going. Hey, more nurses.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor.
Yeah, exactly. You're dropping litter on my floor and then you're like complaining to me.
After four rudderless years, Two Point County has never been in greater need of strong leadership. So vote for four more years of Tabitha Winsock in the mayoral elections. Tabitha Winsock, wrong but stable.
Wrong but stable. screw this game sometimes, man. It's just... It's just so in touch with what's going on in the real world. I'm gonna stick this large radiator. Yeah, that'll do. Alright, that should spread the queue out pretty evenly. Should start getting through this queue pretty handily. God, I'm still shit short on nurses. And just people are dying because the health's so low and there's nothing I can do about it. It's so obnoxious. This is such a poorly managed hospital. I'm normally better than this. Plenty of nurses rocking about now. All these poor, ill people. How many janitors do I need to keep this hospital afloat, man? It's just shit everywhere. Stop shitting on my floor. Like, it says nurse needed in what? How many nurses do I have in this bloody place? 30 bloody nurses and you still say I need more nurses. Yeah, I'm only catching 100 ghosts for all that. All these people, poor people are dying. People are dying.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
This bench. Okay, this is all just temporary measure until this queue disappears. Because these queues are causing absolute madness at the moment.
Assistance required in marketing.
Alright, there we go. Alright, let's fast forward this. Captured Skylar McCarthy. Oh, you get research points for capturing ghosts. That's nice. So what's the queue's like for... Not got that much more to go now, we're fine.
Nurse to chromotherapy, please.
So much stuff here. We've cured plenty of patients that have got injection problems. Earn $100,000, no problem. Marketing. Small campaign. For injection, a very small campaign. At this point, I'm not bothered about the campaigns bringing people in. I just want these queues rid of, to be honest. And actually, there's not that many more queues, which is good. Probably because people will walk everywhere now. Earn $100,000 in no time, though. That's fantastic. Okay. We're getting a bit of a handle on it. Not really because the patients are getting queued, but because they're dying. Leave him a queue down. So
pointless little lives behind, and listen to the fountainhead of wisdom that is I, Sir Nigel Bickleworth, here on 2 Point Radio.
So it's not a diagnosis problem anymore. It's literally just that queue that was bogging the hospital down. Okay, doing much better, much better. I guess no more people are coming because my hospital was essentially broken. Don't need to prioritize in this room. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Alright, I'll sell these two now that the queue's gone. Okay, I'll leave that stuff there for now, because it's okay, it's not bothering me at all. One. Could probably get away with selling these two as well. Two, perfect. Okay, so once that marketing campaign's done, the other marketing campaign's fine. And then I'm not sure what else we can do. We're having issues with staff being tired and stuff. Yes, you guys can all get promoted, that's fine. You're all expensive as balls, though. My hospital value is going up as I get more profits, though, so... Let's see if I can upgrade any machines. I could probably upgrade these things here. No, shit. Alright, okay. So, let me just check my illness reputation, then. Mucky feet is a 35%. We don't really get much mucky feet, though. What's our best one? Shit, we've got a cure rate of 89% for the fractures. And the injection room actually does pretty well. So what's my most popular in terms of cured? Animal magnetism. Okay, so I should really focus on animal magnetism, shouldn't I? Yeah, let's train some staff up. They're ready for it. I can't wait to start the next hospital, though. So when I start the next hospital, I get to start fresh and apply what I've learned in this hospital in the next hospital. Treatment. Actually, is any of those for the research? No. Okay, perfect. And what I'll do in the next test hospital is I'll focus more on staff roles. I did that in a previous hospital, but then I didn't micromanage it very well. But next hospital, I'll keep on top of my diagnosis, nurses and doctors, and treatment doctors and nurses, if that makes sense. I think that'll lead me to more success. And also keep on top of facilities, because the toilets and stuff here were getting absolutely rammed. It was overworking my janitors, and it just wasn't a good time in general. But I think we're back on top of it. Where's my animal magnetism room, is it? That's extractor pan. Excuse me. It's this one, isn't it? Oh, I can upgrade it, might as well. Gets my hospital value up. Is there anything else we can upgrade? Oh, that's for an extra upgrade for the ultrasonic cannon. Yeah, that would be good. I think we can actually upgrade some of the treadmills. Not you. Yep, we'll upgrade that. Well, general diagnosis just suddenly got a massive queue. Probably from all the patients coming in now. That's what was going on, wasn't it? The queue was at the GP's office, then suddenly the queue shifted to where they needed to be. So it's these marketing campaigns that are putting a lot of strain on my hospital. And generally that's why I avoid doing them, because normally I find the way the game goes normally a pretty decent way of managing your money, like patients come in, and then with the capacity of hospitals that I build, it just works. But as soon as I start doing marketing campaigns, it just gets out of hand. And starts causing chaos. I can save you the considerable expense, not to mention social embarrassment, by offering an alternative. Simply rub some basil on your dead queues are building up again, it's just getting out of hand. I'll just leave him there, it gives me a bit of hospital value as well, so... That's not that bothered. 7, 4, 2. Why are you not spreading the patients out? Oh well, we'll just leave it to burn down for now. Okay, is a marketing campaign done? One more marketing campaign. For animal magnetism. Is that what I've just done? It might be. Right, perfect. Now I just need to wait for my hospital to get to a decent value, which I'll do now. I'll wait for that and just come back to you as I need to manage things. Alright, I'm approaching the 5 million mark. My hospital's really smoothed out, actually. I've been doing a fair bit of training. I've only had the odd queue thing that pops up and then it goes away after a little bit. But it's really been going okay, actually. I've got a lot less illness report. I'm getting a few failed treatments, but all in all, I think it's going okay at the moment since the marketing campaigns have finished. I did a bit of expanding down here to stave off the animal magnetism shit that we had going on. And put a little staff room just for the staff. And all in all, I'm really happy with how it's gone. Let's sink more money into doing stuff that we probably shouldn't. Start a project and upgrade some machines. What can we upgrade? I think it's this machine we got, wasn't it? Let's start upgrading our jab masters one by one. I'll cut back to you as we hit the 5 million. Ta-da! Did it! Okay, just took a bit of upping the illness. I did a bit more expanding, but you've seen all this before. And I also did a bit of upping the prices of some of the treatments. Did a little marketing campaign just to flood the hospital with patients, and it worked. And that is where I'm going to end it, because we're out of time for this one. So thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.